Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're up at Sam's property. We're taking care of some dead standing black birch. Try to get a bunch of this stuff out of here. There's a lot of it. Hi Tula. What are you doing, pup? So we got the gator with the trailer. We got the tractor. We're gonna load this trailer up. So the guys were up here earlier and cut down a bunch. So we're gonna do some loading and hauling and all that. It's a good one to go all the way through.
Yeah, there's probably a nest in it.
A nest? You know, sides come off.
Yeah.
And stuff. We'll grab the next one. One more. Cut that. job. Good load.
That's heavier than what it was. That's a heavy load.
Damn right it is.
Biggest load of the day.
Definitely the heaviest one for the day.
Biggest load of the day. Well, guys, this is the last load for the day. I don't know how many we pull out here. This is maybe six, four, five.
This is fifth.
This is the fifth load. Fifth load of pretty much all dead standing. A couple of live ones, but all dead standing black birch. So we'll see how it goes. Let's see if this turd will pull this.
Oh my.
Well, at least there's no weight on the gator. I mean, that's probably not good, but...
Until you start to go and the whole gator comes off the ground.
That was easy.
Tell you what, man, these gators have some nuts, man.
Where?
They're under the bed.
Oh. There is a bunch of dead birch up in here. We'll be cutting for years. Probably. At least one.
At least a couple weekends.
Yeah, at least one year's worth of weekends.
I need a grapple.
Yeah, a grapple would have made this a lot easier, but we made do with what we got. The two log tongs hooked to the tractor worked pretty well. So, a lot of nice black birch going down, and Sam's going to use some for his solo stove, and Brad and Jack probably to get some when they get up here. So, but there's lots to cut down, that's for sure.
We should make them cut their own down.
Right? There's plenty to cutting to do, that's for sure. And especially in this, for some reason, in this little area, there's just dead birch everywhere. So, all right, well, I'm going to mount you to the tractor and see how this goes.
Well, right here we lost some traction, so Sam decided to pull us up this hill. So that's basically what he did. I'm going to let you guys go for a ride here. You can see the trail that we had to go through to get these loads out. Like I said, Sam had to pull us up this hill, and once we get to the top of the hill, I'll get back in front of Sam, and we'll go from there.
Thank you.
shoes.
No. Ow!
See? Let him get it. You can do it.
Fucking jammed in there.
Still the bear's fucking cart. I know. This thing is a piece of shit. You should have seen the freaking axle flexing when you were coming down. Flexing? Yeah.
Oh, pull that. Ah, heavy. That's a heavy one.
Here, roll this one up first. Watch out. Watch out. Hiked up. One more. You one more.
These are so heavy.
Go ahead. Chad's got a headache.
My head hurts.
This one's heavy.
Damn it.
I don't even want to think about this log right now.
Oh, fuck.
Hold up. Don't let it fall.
I got it.
There we go.
That's a nice
freaking bag of wood.
Shit, son.
Shit.
Brad, better get your ass up here.
Yeah.
There it is. That's what we brought down today. And there's
100 more.
There's, yeah, probably 137,000 more loads like that. So, the old log trailer did pretty well. The gator did pretty well. The tractor did pretty well. So, all good to go.
Those guys did pretty well. But anyway, guys, that's all I got for this one. So, if you like this type of stuff, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button. Leave a comment down below. Tell one of your friends. I'll see you guys in the next one. Woo!